check, mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Everybody in the house, come on, let's do
this.
So today's the very last day that we're demoing here at Harry and my house. It's Harry's little studio area that we've been working out of now, basically like the last 18 months. Writing this record and bringing it all together. Tomorrow, we start recording with Andrew Wade at his studio here in Winter Park. And it's super exciting because we're finally ready to, you know, take that next step in the process of the record. Capstan has always been a band that has thought a ton about a full-length record because we have lots of different elements we like to mix into our music. I think one of the most exciting things about like Tomorrow and what it signifies is the fact that we're finally going to be able to showcase the entirety of what Capstan is on this full-length record. And for the first time, tomorrow being the start of recording, it makes everything we've been working so hard on actually feel real.
Now, it's pretty incredible though that we get to finally do our first full-length. We're recording here with Andrew Wade for through Fearless Records. This is going to be our first release with them. It's been a long time coming, and it's pretty awesome that a producer such as Andrew Wade is so close to where we live. And we've been wanting to work with him for quite some time. Got to do the single right before the Silverstein tour, so that was pretty fun. And we were like, hey, we have to come back. And That's how it ended up. We were just like, there's no way we could not work with him with the vibe that we got from the single. And on top of it, recommendation from our Trash Boat Boys, they recorded their full length here as well. And we're gonna be hitting Europe with them in September. It's extremely exciting.
Hey, there's my buddy.
Hey, thanks for having me.
Here, drink some of this beer. Okay. I'll do it.
I'm gonna
drink the beer.
My boy. It's my boy right here. Thanks for coming to hang with me on your spring break, even though you're just sitting in a room with no windows.
Beer to take photos, and I'm cool with that.
I like it.
Bye. I'm gonna dip now. Bye.
Oh, see ya.